It's not okay. This song was written by a friend of mine. I don't know if he's doing it yet in his band, so I'm going to do it here. You know this person. His name's Peter Kingsbury. And I think it could use a little more treble than that. Just a little, just so you can hear it. Goes something like this right here. Oh, can you hear it? He's got this sympathizer. Can you hear it? This one is one that I wrote with my friend Dennis Killman a few years back. These guys are great. This is Larry Steelman on keyboards. And my buddy Terry Burns on the bass. And my buddy I Heart New York, Paul Lagos, on drums. Chris, is there too much of that low end? Is it ringing out there or is it fine? Will you check it out for me? Thank you. And that's my husband / sound man. Actually, he's not my sound man. He will not. Husband / husband. I saw one of those yellow things the other day that usually says child in car or baby in trunk. Or it's an ex-husband in trunk. So if it don't sound right, no. He's not actually doing the sound. He's just my liaison. Because I don't speak enough French. Okay. All right. This is for Michael Blake. I like that kind of heckling. Okay, we're going to do this Oliver Nelson song. This is from one of the greatest jazz albums ever in existence. It was called Blues and the Abstract Truth. It was Oliver Nelson. He had Eric Dolphy on it and all these great people. And this song is called Stolen Moments, and I wrote some lyrics to the solo in it.
Thank you.
Thank you. shouldn't be trying to explain it away. Fill it up with affection, then I see it coming around again. Are you sure you wanna be in this endless conversation? If it was up to me. guys are very nice, very polite.
Glad you're polite. So this is one thing. Want to, or do you want to go?
I'd like to hear some, like a jazz tune. Like a, I'm leaving it up to you. Okay? Jazz it is. This is a Charlie Parker tune.
Thank you.
for this next song because I just was up in St. Paul with this musician who's out here, and we went to a club, and this girl sang this song, and I was like so tickled because the only other person who's recorded this song besides Aretha Franklin is Neil Diamond. And it's, you know, it's really gross situation, but this girl really sang the shit out of it. And I'm in one of the ships, so. Okay. Thanks very much. I'm good to, y'all still here for the duration? We got two or three more tunes. This song is another Killman collaboration.
If you give your love away.
very much. I'm going to do another song by from Peter Kingsbury, and then we're history.
Syndrome.